Hey guys, Terry Price here from skates.co.uk. Today I'm going to give you a rundown on the MGP VX6 Extreme Scooter. So this is the limited edition Crow. You'll notice straight away it's got a sick graphic on the deck that uses a process called hydro dipping. A good thing about hydro dipping means that every scooter is unique. There's no two scooters that are the same. So that graphic will look different on every single limited edition extreme scooter. Going up, we've also got brand new aero alloy bars, which are anodized, look really good, with brand new gussets on them. Going down, we've got a brand new double clamp as well, which fits onto the IHC fork. 120mm wheels, it comes with clear grip tape, so you can see your graphic through your deck as well, looks really good. Only weighs 3.46 kilograms, which is 7.84 pounds. A really good high-end scooter. I ride an Extreme myself, so I can definitely vouch for it. It's strong, it's lightweight, it looks sick. Get yours from skates.co.uk. See you in the next video.